I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.
Huh.
The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing. I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive, but everything depended on it.
I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойнем, ребята. So, where are we going?
To church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it on.
So far the only human outpost up here. Sparta's outdoor base.
Take a look around. In the meantime, I'll check the documents you brought.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope is to contact the government bunkers. Those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of...
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like.
The others did transmit, including the strategic nuclear subs. The subs kept waiting for orders. Should we hit them? No one could believe Moscow. To check if their families were among the survivors. Some of the subcrews decided to get their revenge and went to their launch positions. Others reasoned that since the world was doomed, more killed than pointless. Subs continued to come back on. They could stay submerged for half a year at least. Some of them were destroyed, but not all.
Hey there, Artyom.
Can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent, you're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Wolman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням.